Welcome everyone to this new video on Django series. My name is Shivam and today in this video we will understand how we can create an admin user in Django. So without any further delay, let's see the agenda of this video. So in this video we will understand how we can create an admin user. We will also understand how we can assess a username of an admin, and then in the last we'll understand how we can reset the admin password. So without any delay, let's start with the first topic. Now let's first understand why we need an admin user. So as you know, Django is a very powerful framework. It by default provides an authentication system and an admin interface. Now each application within our project is associated with some model, and the Django server uses the model's meta description to provide an admin interface. Now to assess this admin interface, we need to have some authority, and we will get this authority by creating an admin user. We can also refer it as a super user, but in this video we will refer it only as a admin user. So now let's understand how we can create it. So I am opening my command prompt. Here you can see I have already activated my virtual environment and I am already there in my project directory. So we already have a detailed article related to this. All the commands used in this video are available in that post, and the link of that article will be available in the description box. So once you open this article, you have to navigate to table of content, and from table of content we can simply click on the first topic, that is how to create admin user. Now here this is the command that we want to use, which is python manage.py create super user. So let's copy it and use it in our command prompt. So I'm back in my command prompt. Let's paste the command. So here you can see we are using manage.py utility, and the command to create an admin user or a super user is create super user. So simply hit enter. Now it will ask you to give a username. So it is asking me to bypass the password validation and create the user anyway. So I will simply click yes. So here you can see our super user has been created successfully. Now to assess the admin interface, first we have to start the development server. So let's start it. So this is the address, this is the normal address of our application, and after this we have to specify the path of admin. Let's hit enter. Now a login page will appear. We simply need to use our admin credentials. So this is our admin interface. So till now we don't have registered any application. Now this interface is completely customizable. We will understand this in some other video. Let's move to our next topic. So our next topic is how we can assess a username of admin. So as I mentioned in the starting of this video, Django by default provides an authentication system, and Django uses user model to store all the data related to the admin user. So to assess a username of an admin, we have to assess this user model. For this, let's stop this development server. Now we simply need to assess the Python shell. For this, we will simply write python manage.py shell command. So our interactive console has been opened. Now to assess this user model, first we need to import this model, and for this I will move to the article first. Now from here I will move to this topic, which is python django get admin password. From here I will copy this import command. So we have successfully imported the user model. Now let's see how we can use this user model to get the admin data. I'm back to this article. So here you can see we have created a variable named users, and we are assigning all the objects there in the user model to this variable. So let's copy this command in our shell. Let's hit enter. Now we simply need to print this user by using the print statement. So here you can see I have created one user with name admin. Now one thing that we need to understand is we can also create multiple admin users. Now if you want to select details of a single admin user, we have to use slicing. Now let's move to the next topic and understand how we can reset the admin password. Now resetting an admin password is very easy. For this, we will write a change password command using manage.py utility. So I want to change the password for the admin whose username is admin. So you can see my password has been changed successfully. Now I have to use the new password to access the admin interface. So with this, we have come to the end of this video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you.